What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the basement. As requested, here we have my customs. These are some 11 lows I had done. I call these the championship 11 lows. Miami Heat for Ray Allen. This championship second one with the Miami Heat. Sticking with the 11s. This is by AstroTurf Customs. This was made in the colorway of my H2. I no longer have that, but I always have these shoes. Definitely a dope custom by AstroTurf. He did another one for me that I'll be showing you in a few. Hang tag right there. Custom 10s. You know, red is my favorite color, so I wanted these done. And they were done by JP Custom Kicks. Nines. Still haven't been able to lock down a pair of the Ben 9s, so AstroTurf Customs created these for me, the Ben 9 Lows. These were also a PE made for Marshall Faulk when he was with the Rams, the greatest show on turf. So that's kind of where my idea of these came from, along with the look of the bins. Eights. Mosh Custom Kicks. Another pair of eights. By Mosh again. These were a family themed custom. The left shoe is for my parents and my older brother who played for the Houston Oilers. Left shoe is dedicated to them. My dad's a hero, World War II vet. My mom's date of birth and when she passed, her name, the Oilers, World War II. Just some memories I wanted to have placed on a shoe. And there's some of my saying, straight to the foot game. Number 13, my college number in junior college, CAC, Central Arizona College. Baseball. Basement of the Jays, J&B. Downtown used to be my first basketball name. Another 8. It's done by El Cappy. This is actually the very first custom I ever had done by El Cappy. JB, 1 of 1. Right there. Both of our names inside of there. His lace lock or lace tag. Definitely one of my favorites right here, no doubt. Five. By Illionaire. He's made a couple for me as well. Milwaukee Bucks theme 5. Definitely a dope shoe. 34 right there. This 4. By So Much Soul out of Kansas City. Story behind these was these were the white Laser 4s in the netting on one of the shoes had turned really yellow. And there was no saving it, so red being my favorite color, I just had him just make these some all red Laser Boys. Another 4. Seattle Supersonics. By Illionaire. Once again, Sugar Ray on the side panel. I'm going to change these laces out for some crispy white laces. Those are a little dingy there, so change those out. But definitely a nice, well-crafted custom. Threes. By So Much Soul, once again. And I saw this pin years ago, MJ rocking these shoes, and they never released. So I figured I'd have a custom created from it, and he really did the job on these. Definitely one of my favorite customs in my collection. Twos. From Manila. When I was invited over there for the event, these were done by Victor's original, Victor Simon, from over there in the Philippines. Definitely love the artwork and the craftsmanship and the time he put into this to create this for me on short notice, from what he told me. It's pretty cool. another two. From Illionaire once again. The championship two. Everyone who sees this shoe at a sneaker event thinks that it's an actual PE. Really get a lot of love on this shoe at events. So once again, shout out to the Ill One for this one. The one right here that was given to me All-Star Weekend last year in Toronto by Nigel. This is a Flint Water Crisis themed custom that is knitted material back here and down here and also on the tongue. The gray laces symbolize the dirty water in Flint, which is still going on to this day, unbelievably. Had him autograph it for me right there. Number 909 in my collection. Appreciate you, Nigel. And last but not least is the custom from my homeboy Juan down in Kicklahoma. The KD7 has his logo from Kicklahoma, and he put JMB on there. Had all of the crew sign it. Pretty dope. Pretty dope. So, there we have all of the customs so far in my collection. I'm sure there's more to come.